Meha, can you please explain the 1 year gap on your CV? No, that's not a gap on my CV. I wasn't doing anything. I was confused. I had some personal issues that I can't talk about. I was looking for a job this whole time. Due to a medical condition, I had to take some time off work, but I have fully recovered now and I'm ready to take on a new role. I assessed that I had a skills gap and had to take some time off work to focus on education to upskill myself. When my role at my previous organization ended, I started applying for roles immediately but haven't found the right fit yet. I took some time off to discover my passions and what I really wanted to do. I traveled and immersed myself in new cultures, only to gain a whole new perspective.